guys, so we're in front of Valley Village here on Ellis. So let's go check it out. What's new? What do they have? So yeah, all right there, Valley Village. Let's go. Looks like Miss Philly's car, Ashley's car, but it's not. So she's in Toronto. Well, her flight is today, so maybe they're up there in the air right now with her trainer. Hopefully she will have a lot of fun. Okay, blasting music again. So let's see here. Somebody like telling me that I have to vlog because Ashley can't vlog. Well, she can vlog but can't upload videos until she gets back. So I'm just filling in for her. Just kidding. So yeah, watch me please. Get some views. I don't know, guys. I can't vlog like Miss Philly does. I'm not as funny as her, so. Scooch for a minute. It's out. That's a Michael Kors sunglasses. I don't know how much. We'll see later. Yeah. I think that's a Michael Kors. We'll see. This one is Coach. Cute. Kate Spade. It's a good price, $40. It's a short handle. It's clean inside. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, it's so cute. Why is this is real? I don't know. We'll see if this is real. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, wait, this one is not. How do I know? That's the train over there. That's a no. For sure. Right? Alright. This one is Vanille. This one is cute, $50. Hopefully this one will be here by Sunday because it's 50 off. Just for sure. $14.50. Okay, so let's begin here. What is this? Nine West. Oh, really? Begin here. I don't know, guys. Okay, maybe I'll vlog if something, this is guess, something comes up. Oh, holographic. Very nice. This one is by Made in China. I don't know. I don't know, guys. Okay, maybe I'll vlog when I see something interesting. Oh, this bag is still here. Okay. So guys, there's this Coach. It has like everything, but they price it this much. I mean, it's not even like in an ideal. It has like right there, see? So, why? Ugh. kittens. I can't see anything. Sometimes they have like Starbucks in here. What is this? Starbucks, but the color is so cute. Sometimes they do have Starbucks in there. I find a lot of my Starbucks. We'll go farther. This one is Starbucks, but it's like Christmassy, and I don't need those. Starbucks. This is Starbucks. Oh, I think I saw this before. I think. Did I? I'm not a fan of the color. So I found this. It's cute, right? This one too, Starbucks. $4.99 though, so leave that. This one is gold, Starbucks. There's no straw, but that's fine. I think I'm gonna get it for $2.99. I think that's pretty cool. So it has some scuff, but I mean, there's no ding or anything, but it's fine. So we'll get these and then this. Hi guys, so I just want to show you guys this. This is the Starbucks blue green scallop hand painted mug. It's so pretty. It looks like mermaidish kind of. It's so nice. This one is 2009. I can't say no to a good looking mug. So yeah, I'm so happy with that. Maybe I'll show you guys where I keep my mug, or my mug collection kind of. So yeah, over here where I keep my mug that I always use, there they are. Da-da-da! So you guys should understand that yes, I have a mug collection problem. But this is one of my favorite mug that I thrifted, and yeah, this one is from, maybe I should show you guys one by one. This one is from Anthropology. This one is just my initial letter N, put it down. This one is the Starbucks, just the classic one, and I really like the shape of this. It's just, it's clean looking. And this one is, I thrifted this a while back, so I don't know if you guys still remember, but I thrifted a lot. This one I thrifted as well, Starbucks. It has you and me, and this is Starbucks as well. And this one is Ray Dunn. I got it from Winners. Here, Ray Dunn, just bliss, and I like that. This one, another initial letter N. I can't get rid of this because it reminds me of Target. I got this at Target when Target is still here in Canada. So it's kind of like my remembrance from Target. It has that Target logo right there, but it's from Stoneware. So I will keep that. This one is Starbucks as well. I can't get rid of this because it's one of my first Starbucks mug that I thrifted for 99 cents. I can't pass it up. I think it's like Christmas. It has this Christmas tree with a lot of hearts in it. It's so nice. So yeah. Okay, what else do we have here? This one too is, I'll open this one. Some of the kids stuff here too. This is my handy dandy David's Tea tumbler. I always bring this to work. This one is my Starbucks. I love this one too. I thrifted this for $1.99. That was like a good deal. I love that one as well. Starbucks mug. This one I paid a little bit more. I think it was like $3.99, but oh well. And then another Starbucks like tumbler right there. Starbucks mug. I really like this. Very simple. Very simple. It just has Starbucks in it. And it has this Do What You Love. That's from Indigo, like Chapters. This one is from, this donut mug is from Walmart. I love this, it's so cute. My daughter likes to drink hot chocolate in it. This one is so cool, from Pier 1. Is it Pier 1? Yes, Pier 1 Imports. And it has like a zebra inside. Isn't that cute? I don't normally use this for like other drinks and just tea. I don't know why, but yeah, it's just cute. I like this mug a lot. It was like 10 bucks at Pier 1 Imports, so it was pricey, but I mean, it's so cute, right? So yeah, those are the mugs, and I have like tumblers. I have my, the wine glass that I thrifted just recently. My hubby's beer mugs or beer glasses right there. The kids' stuff as well. And oh, right here, when you open it, not the soy sauce, but I put other tumblers like the Starbucks. Oh, this one I just thrifted, right? I cleaned it up and then I found a spare straw from the kids' tumblers that I'm getting rid of. So this one looks so cute with this. So yeah, the other mugs right there that we don't really use. This one I got from Rosalie and... yeah, there's more there, and that's my Christmas mug as well. And yeah, the Frappuccino Starbucks is right there as well. So yeah, so you guys understand I have like a mug problem. So yeah, those are the stuff. Like, oh my gosh, this one is just pretty, right? Yeah, this one from Anthropologie is cute. Love those. Okay, now that we have this mug going on here, I might just have some tea, afternoon tea. So we'll... Okay, my son wants tea as well. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this vlog. Thank you guys for watching and hope I will see you guys on our next vlog. Bye!
Bye.
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 What are we doing?
Tea!
Okay, we will have tea. Say bye.
Bye. I want to press the button.